Hello astronomers! When you ask to an astrophotographer what type of mount you can use for astrophotography, he will reply, equatorial! Today I want to provide you a new way to capture long exposure picture of the night sky with a telescope on Alt-Azi mount, our ARCO high resolution field rotator and our Play astrophotography software. Let's start! This is the TTS-160 Panther mount by Track the Stars, and it's a high quality and portable mount. So let me show you the advantages of using an Alt-Azi mount. First of all, setup time of an Alt-Azi mount is shorter. In fact, not only is it easy to assemble in the field, and this Panther mount especially is, but also you have no polar alignment to do. Just start with the telescope pointing north and to the horizon. Also, weight balance is faster. You just have to worry about one axis, the elevation one, since the azimuth needs no balancing at all. More, cable management is perfect together with the Eagle. No matter where you pointed the telescope to, cable's position is always fine and they can't twist or detach. This is also because an Alt-Azi mount has no flip at the meridian. But when you talk about deep sky astrophotography, an important factor has to be considered. Since rotation axis of an Alt-Azi mount doesn't correspond to the one of the sky, when you record a long exposure of your preferred deep sky object with just an Alt-Azi mount, your picture will look like this, where you can see field rotation. But our ARCO camera rotator and field rotator is the solution to this issue. And by using our Play astrophotography software, at least version 1.6, you can easily derotate field of view and make long exposure astrophotography, also with an Alt-Azi mount. Let me show you how. As you can see in the configurator, Play is actually controlling mount, focuser with ARCO field rotator and camera. With the mount aligned to a single bright star, I select the target I want to point. I just press the go-to button and the telescope slews to it. And this is where it gets interesting. When the mount reaches target, Play automatically derotates field of view and I can record a long exposure astrophotography without the worry of field rotation. This is possible also because ARCO is not a simple rotator, but a high-resolution field derotator with an incredible resolution of 1 arc second per step. You can also add an off-axis guider and a guide camera, and you can use your guiding software to guide as you would do with an equatorial mount. This allows you to increase even more the exposure time of your pictures. This video is not a tutorial on deep sky astrophotography with an Alt-Azi mount, since you may have different telescope, accessories and mount. But I wanted to show you that, thanks to our ARCO field rotator and Play astrophotography software, this is easy to accomplish. Will you start your astrophotography journey with an Alt-Azi mount and an ARCO rotator? I don't know, but for me the most important thing is that this technology opens new possibilities in an easy way. For more content that will help you to explore the universe like a pro, subscribe to our channel and clear skies!